that's what was going to make a bit of noise in the US, man. Looks like old Mother Nature's not lifting up the skirt, man. They call me Super Squid in the land down under, and I'm standing by, standing by.
You know you got conditioned, Super Squid. Hello, Super Squid, I'm standing by.
Hello, number six of the boys. Who's you in there dropping it down, man? Been a long time there, Larry. Good to hear you out there giving you a shout. Hello, number six of the boys out there in San Fran. Super Squid getting back.
And I'm right back, Super Squid. I forgot I had my audio turned down kind of low, lower than it normally is. But you got conditions. Hey, Super Squid, I'll tell you how good conditions are. I'm keying about 15 watts right there. I just wanted to key up and let you know you do got conditions over here. Just ain't nobody running radio to break.
Well, I've got a lot of boys making noise there, number six here, man, but I guarantee you, dear man, maybe they didn't stand up too sure where they're pointing their antennas, maybe in the wrong spot. Number six to the boys, and you're doing 15 watts here, man. You sound like you got a great big hammer coming out there on the sunny side of Australia. Number six to the boys, Super Squid, the friendly wave from the deep blue, getting by.
Yeah, I'm right back. I did bump the antenna a little bit. It was a little bit north of you up there towards Newcastle up that way, but there should be more looking down there around Melbourne right there. Hello, Super Squid, 15 watts, great big quad. I'll get with you.
Well, you great big quads go with it, got here, man. I guarantee you, dear number six, man. I want to hold you up there, man. Maybe you want to talk to a few other boys out there. You're definitely doing your thing there, man. Your antenna's working. Number six of the boys, your friend Super Squid in the land down under has written your mail.
It sounded real good too, Super Squid. About 20 over. I'll get with you.
14, number 6 here, man. We'll go back on the side there, man. I think there's other boys in Melbourne, in Australia too. Probably want to get it back here, man. Number 6 of the boys, all Super Squid. It is great big sound. He's getting down. I'm going now. Bye, bye, bye.
Nationwide good news. Yeah, it's about time you go to bed. You gotta go to work tomorrow, don't you know? Oh, well, darn. Okie dokie. Well, yeah, I forgot tomorrow's Sunday, but being retired, you kind of miss what day it is, you know, and you can't remember all that important. Just keep saving your pennies so you can do whatever you want to do when you get done with it. That sure makes it nice not having to work. I just love it.
Put in a space. When you stand in a space, you don't have to watch nobody.
Okey-dokey, good news. Thanks for the comeback. You have a super good one. Have a good tomorrow there, and work hard next week. Make lots of money. Keep paying into that Social Security so I can keep playing. Sleepy dog up here on top of Starvation Ridge. We'll be over and over and listen in.
All right,
sis,
man. I'm about to fly real bad. I don't need all of them as a pin
now. Smokestack, you just get another you all stuck in a fan if you had more money. For a damn on that. I look good too, you know. Not only do I sound good, but I look good. Anyway, Stack, did you guys ever get that truck unstuck and get it out of there and get it turned back in? Yeah. 6, can I get up in your radio? How about number 6, 06 postman? You got that all figured out. You gotta put a winch on the front of your Cadillac now. Are you familiar with that? I'll give you a jingle if I get my Volkswagen stuck out there and let you come and pull me out. So anyway, smokestack. Be good, be careful, have a good evening, and catch y'all later. We'll see ya. Check your telephone and look at the messages once in a while, Mr. Speaker. Well, yeah, I always need something. I always need the technical help, you know. Technical support, huh? For anything and everything, don't you know?
Boys in the United States here, Super Squid from the land down under. Ever used boys around the almighty US of A, they call me Super Squid in the land down under. Super Squid in the land down under has written his mail.
Electrical system, yeah, that's, I figured you'd be longer on that than you thought you were going to be, so. Anyway, I'm glad you got it going. Glad you got it figured out.
Hey, 393, I heard you in there, but it's real, it's a rough ride, big brother. Push out the broken spoke can, bigger look after yourself, I'll bump it down next time round. Not too sure I'm gonna get it back, man. It's real rough. 393, Super Squid Australia's reading your mail. Got real rough in my end, man. I put it on a little ladder, 393, man. It's a rough ride. Come here on the sunny side of Melbourne. 393, I'm back quiet.
Okay, well, heck of a deal. Let me know if it works. You get that coil wire hotted up, it should ought to run, so don't forget to put a little bit of gas in the carburetor.
I saw Super Squid in the land down under. They got the pretty good conditions down here in beautiful Melbourne, man. Yeah, Super Squid in the land down under. They got good conditions. Super Squid in the land down under. Super Squid Cruise, we saw mighty sound. It's written this raggedy mile, standing by.
Observation is beautiful downtown Yakima, Washington. Thanks for the comeback there, and got that thing sounding super good up this way. Be good, be careful. Hope you can talk the sweet thing and let you get a show love it up this part of the world, especially over there around Seattle.
I ain't got
confused, don't you know? Oh man, got that eagle. Crank just a little bit more modulation into it, though. It could take a little bit more, okay? Downtown Bakersfield. Okay, well, we don't want you to waste all that kind of electricity this late on a Saturday night, so I got to get out of here and get me something to drink. My throat is parched and my lips are almost tied together, and I got to get something to drink. I'll be back in a minute. Have a good one.
I know I'm one known in Northern Calgary, man. They call me Super Squid in the land down under, big brother. I know I'm one known in Northern Calgary, Super Squid Australia is getting on down. A410, can you say Super Squid in the land down under? A410, stateside, Super Squid Australia is reading your mail.
Yeah, competition on a good looking.
A410, I'll see if I can put it back down, back down for you once again there, big brother. A410, they call me Super Squid. Hello, 410, Super Squid, Australia is getting up. Roger, now get back on 410, Super Squid, bop this duck, take a thing down one more time to see what's going on. 410, Super Squid in the land down and it's rocking this man. Alright, 410 in the Evergreen, got it down that time, man. Looks like maybe I'm not just taking a turn there, man, going up and down, driving everyone crazy. But no doubt about it, you sound a real good in the land down under in beautiful Melbourne there, man. 410, Super Squid, the evening wave, it's been gone. Well, it is winter time down here there, 410, man. It is a little cold, but not as cold as these guys get up there in the Washington State, no doubt about it. I know it's summertime down here. I hope everything's going well and worse, well and swell. 410, your friend in Australia, Super Squid, getting on down. Alright, 410, I won't hold you up, man. Appreciate the contact there, man. We'll catch you one other day, another way, no doubt about it. 410, up there in the Evergreens, your friend in the land down under, they call me Super Squid, and I'm more quiet. Have a good day. Hey, 919, I was calling you earlier there, mate. It looks like I said didn't know you were in there, but I got a good grip on your lip this time. Hello, 919, your good friend Super Squid Australia has read your mail. But it is a little bit fresh, I guarantee it. 919 there, man, your friend Super Squid Australia with the World Weather Report. Doing this whole long haul sound. Hey, 919, you're sounding pretty good yourself there, big brother. You definitely got a hammer down your top choice in my radio, man. Condition sort of coming a little late today, but I guarantee you're sounding real nice. 919, the big bad squid cruise, this great big sound getting down. What's that? Super Squid in the land down under 919. I'll see you.
Wake him up in a mini. Locaboy Mobile, Honolulu. Locaboy Mobile in a mini glass. Aloha.
Hammer down and 919. Tell that car to watch out because Super Squid's got this mole down. I'll see ya.
Squid, I said hello. Tell him, local boy. He said hello from Honolulu. Aloha.
Tell us something. Your fault there, 919. Just blame Mother Nature. Take care, 919. You got a hammer down, Super Squid out. I can do it to you, I can do it to him. Take care, last call, Super Squid back wide, I see ya.
Texas to Texas over there, they're loud. That 12 o'clock whistle, but anyway, hey, last call.
Hey, 919, I'm just checking on Mother Nature, man. It ain't no great deal. Take care, 919, last call, Super Squid go. What then? You're doing your thing too, 919. Keep up the good work. I'll bump it down next time round. Super Squid with his great big sound across the deep blue.
Back, listen.
Hey, 919, can I play with the local girl? Tell her to put a glass skirt in his waist. 919, Super Squid getting down.
But hey man, enjoy the weekend. That is a just around the corner. 919, I'll see you back.
I just want to put a grass skirt around in there, 919. I want him to do the hula dance for me, 919, Super Squid Girl. Oh, 919. Yeah, I know I can hear Logan Boy in the backscatter there, man. I just want to see if I can mix in with his Kool-Aid. Take care, 919, Super Squid Girl.
Around Louisville, we'll see you
No, you still got a grip down here, man?
No, I want no. I'm big bad. It's pretty cool. It's a little mighty fun to bring a breaker.
I guess all 9-9-9-1-9 ain't got a grip on Super Squid's lift there, man. It's a bumpy step like a down.
Your worldwide Super Squid.
Oh,
that's
another one. Well,
you're getting around Australia. Is that Masterpiece or something like that, man? I didn't get the clear 28 straight, man, but I guarantee you, I think you said Masterpiece. Or something like that. Super Squid in Orlando has ridden your mail.
I'll be waiting 15
times. Well, I hear you out there working that quiet. Rough and tough, man. I got local boys with a plug of my ears. 36 there, man. I think you said you're Masterpiece or something like that. I'm saying g'day, mate, from the lane down under. Hello, Masterpiece, working that great big crowd, Super Squid Australia, Bake Bake Bay. Guarantee it's real rough, man. I got about 50 states out there trying to dip and dive, man. I guarantee it, Deb. Well, you put on your ladder, enjoy your weekend. What's left, man? They call me Mr. Super Squid in the land down under. They call me Super Squid working his great big sound, he's reading his mail. You still got a grip on your lip, big brother. What's up? 919 Super Squid Australia, bye bye. Well, you got a mole down here, there, 919, man. I think I was talking to Masterpiece or Masterpiece or something like that. You just come out there, man, read my radio like a duck, like a bad habit there, big brother. Hello, 919, if you want to check out your baby driver, Super Squid, this almighty great big sound is getting down. But I couldn't work out the 28, so I was trying real hard, mate. You know how it goes there, man. It is a Mother Nature thing. 919, your good friend, Super Squid, and the land down under with the almighty great big sound is rocking his mail. Man. I'm not too sure if I got the 28 class straight there, man, but it sounds like Masterpiece or something like that there, man. But you be saying come out of Louisville there, man. Where's Louisville there, Masterpiece, your friend, Super Squid, being nosy, bake, bake, bake.